Valentine's update in Creatures of Sonaria. This update came out a few days ago, and I've already bought the fake glue. I'm just grinding for Hyboria. I already had Flea from the last event, so it's just like a Halloween and a Christmas event. So it's like when I make a pumpkin, you get to break hearts, like chocolate hearts for 5 roses, and like you get to deliver letters from Pride, Volcano, Flower Cove, Swamp Tundra, and Oasis. And there's a new thing called a timed mission. I already have it. It's called a Taeyulong. And in the event, a Wugga Worm. I'm basically doing that for the Wugga Worm because it looks like a big old chubby worm. I love it. So the Feliso is a large tier 4, and I'm going to be growing it like 4 more times until it gets to full elder. It's at the age 41. I think it was at a doll, but like, as soon as I left the game, someone like an Arachu jumped out at me, but I didn't see it like grab me in time, so I don't know. So I'm going to grow this because I accidentally caught a bad log. I didn't even know. So like for the letter cooldown, it is a minute. And while you're doing that, you can just delete roses. Roses are worth anything. Do I have enough love? No. I used all of it on something else. I can't remember. Alright. I'm just gonna leave this pack because it means nothing. As you can see, I'm a green Feliso. Yes, Felices are pretty. And if you're still watching, my phone broke again because I was opening the phone case too much and the screen lifted, so I'm not able to use it because it keeps the screen keeps like blacking out over and over again. So the only thing I can do left is film on my computer. Can I get up here? Good. I can't. Whoa, that's a really cool chicken. Lucentia? I don't know. Lucentia. Yeah, Lucentia. I'm not really good at pronouncing creatures because the creatures here are, like, difficult. I don't know how they even come up or pronounce those names. But please let me know if I'm saying that right. Someone died here trying. I'm just gonna eat that. I look like a I think I actually bit something. I think it was that Berkeley. If you can hear my 3D printer in the background, just ignore. I'm 3D printing full like a dragon girl. Legs and arms. But it comes in separate joints. Hold on, I'll be right back. I have to check something. I'm back. That was quicker. Oh. I have a mission I have to do here. Let me just do that real quick. Where is mud? There's mud over here. Washing. Also, what's this thing right here? Is that just a glitch? What's this? Oh. Wait. I wonder how late can help us up. It's just like... I'm like, imagine if there's a... imagine if you have, like, the minus bite cooldown on a Gartokus. Or, like, a Cavadorado. Cavadorados. I don't know how to say that, but imagine your cooldown subtract. They'll be like overpowered. Boreal, in my opinion, is the strongest creature in the game because it killed my Cora once. I tried to kill a Crosser with my Cora, but I couldn't. And look at that. I'm a big cat dragon now. I just like calling it that because it reminds me of a cat. Yes. No. How many? Do I have a letter? No. We can go do that now. I see a bunch of Starbies now. Are they really? Dodge that. I don't really like what they did. Hold on. Oh wait! Felisa had breath this whole entire time. I didn't know that. I was 8 years old when I realized that. But anyways, I'll be back. Sorry, I had to restart something. What letter? I don't have anything. Oh! I'm so silly. So you can get the tokens. I got that good sparkling water black cherry. For some reason, good. So there's so many cool things about this event now. My only main goal is to try to save up, grind, and get the Ador Warden because it got a new buff for it, and I like want it even more now. I don't know what buff. And like, if you look in trial, it's like expensive now. It'll be like the most like. What's the most rarest thing I have? The most rarest thing I have would probably be the Dantanos. Or these two. Yeah, I really haven't spent much time on this game. Just Kuhikis. And a Magna. I have a Magna that has like 112 kills on there because I'm wanting to get a death token. I've never gotten a death token before. What are you doing? What is that? Who are you? What's going on? Alright, I'm not doing that ever again. Could have died. You're gonna die because you need moisture, my guy. I'm gonna kill you anyways. I need water. Kill me. Don't. I wonder how much Edor costs within roses. If you know, you know. I'm gonna try to. I don't care. Take that meat. No. Meast. Aha. I got it. That is unnecessary, sir. I took it for a reason. Look at my hunger bar and look at yours. Oh, hello, nobody. You are a pretty bird. A pretty bird. Alright, I have to nest now. Nest 5 people as a medium flyer. I can do a nest up here. I look like a banana. Roar. Meow. Oh, sorry, that's annoying. Hey, nobody, would you like to get Ness as a Filiso? Any chance? I just sprayed that. Oh my god. I didn't even notice that. See that? That's water. Sparkling water. So who should I nest? Therokis. Got a Robabo too. I want to get Gartokus, but, like, I didn't know anything. I bought data because it was 800. And it reset, like, all the stones, and I had to do all that stuff again. I want Magmaster, too. I should go to Itzel, huh? Oh, Lutana's. I'm almost, I'm, like, this close. I gotta save him now. I am being weird again. Just ignore. I'll have you soon. Don't worry. I will only get on you. I don't like Minalis. I'm sorry how I changed the subject. But I'm being for real now. I don't like Minalis. I don't care what you say. I don't like them. They scream. They spam their voices. And it's like really annoying. They when I try to use for killing and like fighting you. Crap. Gotta go. No, I died! I hate my life. I gotta restart all over again. I could have killed him if I didn't, if I wasn't like too busy. Do I have a revive I can use? No. I need a revive. Give me a revive. Let's see what I get with the token I have. Please, something good. Alright. I should snipe that thing out of the sky with my magno. Hey, the magno I have is a trial, so don't start randomly screaming at me. The trial boss got a remodel too, I really like. I want the Kendall to get, like, a remodel. They, like, people said that it would get a remodel on, like, January 5th. But it's been more than January 5th. Let's grow a tier 3. I guess. I didn't grow the Dabe. I need one that like doesn't take too long. And it's a fly. A medium. People will enjoy it. Growing up as a car. I should go Kono. Lushi. You take for almost like taking for you taking an hour to grow. Although, you're a tears on me! Let's just do Akara. Oh, black. And red. We're doing evil colors. Because we're evil. Do evil red. We are so evil. I look like a bird. That Kuro makes. Oh. Look. It has the same noise as an owl. Should I get rid of that Manoli? Yeah, I should. I don't like them. They killed my Verza, and I got really mad. Let's go back up to the top. Make it drop. Everyone, like, Manolis are like. Super overrated, awesome.
Is that the capture?
No.
What?
I am a bird. I just need to get the wiggle worm today. Because it looks like a chubby worm, like I said earlier. Like, when you play as a river, you want to kill everything in your fucking sight. Gosh darn, I didn't mean to do that. Fully coming out of you, though. No! No. Then, I'm out of here. I don't care what you say. And we're back. Welcome to the gulag. Those, not a lot of those. Boo. Bomber plot. Look at now. What you look at this? To get Hyboria. Or should I save up more? Maybe I should, because I don't know what's next. Maybe I should, like, save up a lot and, like, at the end of the, like, when it's, like, a few days before the event ends, I can see what I can buy. Oh yeah, I should do that again. Good idea. Can this run me faster, please? I just like that noise so much. What was that? Hey, we vibing. Alright, anyways. And food. I like how they run. Don't be suspicious. Don't. Suspicious, don't be suspicious. Uh-oh, don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Where do you get the viewers from? Because I've seen it a lot lately now. Is it like in the. How do you get viewers? get it accidentally. That is a strange thing to say. You get a Weewix by delivering letters, basically. Bomber Club. Thing is, like, you can almost, like, hold on. You can, like, basically kill an Edgeon with a Magna if you're, like, stealthy enough. Like, if you, like, go behind it and, like, take the first 3 or 4 attacks, then, yeah, you're able to kill it. I killed, like, 3 as a Magna. Some people say it's not possible. Yeah, it's possible. Where am I going? Oh, right here. Grab. I keep getting, I don't even mean it. What are you doing for that? Some good cracks in my neck. What is that? Why did you die? No, no screenshot. Oh my. Surprising how you can't like stand on trees anymore. I don't like when creatures sonaria did that. I just made their food get rid of it, so alright. I should go on my Itza now. I need Magmasta. I want to buy him. Grab. Boy. I'm actually gonna kill people. I gotta be careful for those Edgeons, though. If they're even there. There. I'm going. Hey, you don't hit me. Mistake. This is good for us. Why was I like... Oh, they have... That Edgy had a revive. Ignore that. That was a sudden error choice. Too good. You must bring food. Strong is big enough. I'm not working. No worries. This is so good killing people. I'm almost at 1,200. I just like 1,000, like 600 more to go. That's not the good side. So many flyers now, I could just kill one of them. That got a little dark. Gosh, darn it, mate, I'm this close. To be getting a wooden stone. Probably do it. Oh, come on. I already have like 1,000 of those. There's the gotchas. Another day. Another boosted gotcha. Alright, we made it.
We got it.
Please be enough. Alright. Let's just grab the batch. Yeah, let's just grab the meat that's left up there, and probably the baby Edgeon. My tail's so thick, how am I supposed to swim with that? Very glowy. Like a glowy magma. That is absolutely logic. I'm gonna go to that baby. Baby, 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 oh. Time to die. Did you just attack me? I did not give you permission to. Spread! Oh, he died. Is it freaking? Oh. I'm getting frostbite. What's up? This should be enough to cover it. I just want to kill people all day. And here we go. Finally. Just what I needed. Satisfaction. Let's go kill people now. I'm bored. And I'm like really close to getting a death token. Would it be cheating if I like died? What if I had like a lot of revives and I kept dying and just getting a token over and over again? Probably that. I think I can kill that dude. I think I can kill bro up there. Got him! Got him! We're done. No! No! Oh! Sorry, I just get so excited. I think he died on this one. I don't know. I got like super excited there. Are you kidding me? Start. Are you kidding me, Maya? You hurt me. I did nothing to you. I didn't deserve that. I'm not looking forward to catch you, stupid. Run away, just. You can see you there anyway, so. I'm at 700 death points. Slay. No, not a nice bag. Get down. I'm not looking fishy. I'm a fishing looking. Fisher. Mother Fisher. That's new. For me. So like probably a month ago when I was beating this, this guy and a Korra and a Sigma were like playing around, and like the Korra grabbed the Sigma and like put it over the Oasis pond that I was like under it. And he's like, "Can I take it back?" He like dropped me and I immediately killed him and everyone went. Oh yeah, the person who was grabbed was a Sigma Talks, by the way. The guy got so mad that he tried to kill me, but I wasn't at Oasis anymore because I was laughing to myself how evil I was. Felt like a walk. That's probably a team, Carvo? No, it's not. Is there even anyone at Oasis? Let me fog in a microphone. There's like no one at Oasis. That is sad. I came all the way here for nothing. Oh well, I'm gonna go on my Insta now since I got 701 things. And I have these messages, so I'll be right back. I am back. What the freak, bro? I know my it looks so pretty. It's gonna get prettier. Look at those stubby little dinosaur legs. No! I have one lovely letter I could turn in. Looking at you. Firefox? I want a volcano. nothing, bro. I got big arms. Got me there. Sheesh. Oh, hello there. I'm stuck. Oh, never mind. I look pretty. I need to grab another from here. just stay silent. Bro, looks like following me 12 minutes straight. You don't look super glowy. Like, look at me. Yo, this guy's trying to kill me. I knew it. I guess that news for fun. Oh, that kid ain't happy. Alright, you're getting it. You're getting it. You're done. You're done for again. Once I load in. Please load in. What are you doing? I'm gonna leave if you don't mind me. Girlie. Stuck. I don't want to leave. Send my one of my friends to play. I need one of my friends who I need to invite my friends. How do I invite people? No, I'm stuck. I hate this game.
You have my phone?
No. sick, bro. Oh my god, fine. Anyways, you're done for. You broke the line, you killed my beautiful. It's you're getting it now. That's what you get, dude. You kill me, I kill you. It sometimes has to go like that. You can't. I'm like actually mad because I'm like taking a long time to actually make it a team. And you broke the line, dude. Are you still there? And I wonder if he's still in Central. Is he? I can't tell. He better. Where are you? He ain't there. All over again. I'm mad. Down the drain of the ocean. I'm gonna kill you just for fun. I'm mad. Start all over again. I wish I had a partial growth. Apparently I don't. I need to get Wuggo Worm so I can join the rest. Um. 3D models and 2D models. So I don't know what else to do, so I'm just gonna end the video here and see how long it takes.